Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god! Oh! Oh my gosh! Hey everyone, Wowai here, and today we're playing Skyrim again! Oh, we're back at it! And I'm not gonna mess up like I did last episode where I completely skipped the whole entire intro. That was my fault. I'm sorry for that. I apologize. But other than that, let's get into the game. Yes, I do want to continue. God, this music is so intense. Whoa. Kaji, a feline, or a feline race native to elsewhere. It is infamous for producing moon sugar, which can be refined into skooma. I said feline. Kaji are a feline race. It's feline. When sneaking, if the eye is partially open, someone is searching for you. If it is fully open, they have found you. Whoa. Oh, there I am.
Closest town from here is River. My uncle's the blacksmith.
Hey! Oh, wait, are we fighting? Wait, we're actually fighting. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do anything. I'm gonna die! Run! Just run! Just run! Just run! Why am I sneaking? Just go! Oh my gosh, I didn't know he was gonna start fighting me. Oh. I didn't know. He's still after me. Gosh, I lost him. That was the scariest thing ever. That was scarier than the stupid freaking snakes. I'm not supposed to go this way. Oh, is that him? Who's that? Who's that? Oh my gosh, he's on the mountain. He's still after me. What the? Is there a sprint? Put the sword away. Okay, put the sword away, please. Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god! Oh! Oh my gosh! At least Hardvar, whatever frick his name is, isn't chasing me anymore. My gosh, that was so scary. And then freaking wolf start attacking me? What the? Oh, Riverwood discovered. What the? I don't want to start any more fights. Just put the sword away. Ooh, can I talk to you?
Nobody believes me, but I tell you,
I saw a dragon. I saw a dragon too. Hey.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
You and Feindahl both like the same girl?
Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader and speak with her when I'm not around.
Oh my god, it's Hardvar!
You may be right. Camilla may see Feindahl as little more than a friend.
Oh my gosh!
Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Feindahl. Lucan's got a little
bit of
the Riverwood trader. If you need
weapons, my god!
See Alvor, the blacksmith.
Can I exit this? No, go back!
Alright then.
Who are you?
I'm getting out of here.
Why did you come back? Where is he? Where is he? How is he?
Come on.
Whoa! He's right there! You gotta fight, huh? For the leg! Oh my god. Many species of bear roam Skyrim wilds. They're fearsome creatures, but will often avoid attacking unless provoked. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, that was just... I died. Several factors determine whether you remain undetected while so... Okay. Oh, I'm back here. Okay. I'm not gonna fight you. I'm just gonna talk to you.
Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Okay. I'm not gonna fight you this time. I know that if you, like, attack someone, you freaking die. Here we go.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Ain't every day. Hadvor said you can help me out, needing help for the forge. What have you got for sale? Can I use your forge? What can you help me with? What do you think about the world?
Hadvor? How do you know him?
He's a friend. He promised you could help.
I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvor.
I think if I said
but
the prison
one. Didn't answer my question. How do you know him?
Oh, shit.
What? A dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was.
Well, you weren't. It's a dragon. It was a dragon. How if I would tell you the same thing? That dragon flew off this way. You must have seen it.
A dragon? Here in Skyrim? What's this world coming to?
First the war,
first
now
the
dragons.
War. Now dragons.
I thought dragons always lived here.
Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Jarl Whiterun, is that the next?
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can.
What the? What was
help
that?
Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason.
Ooh. Garnet? Is it better than mine? Oh, I'm retarded. No. Ooh, iron ingot. I'll take that. take those. I'll take that. Oh, here it is. Give it a. Ooh, apple pie. Ooh. Okay. I think that's good. Okay. What is the next mission?
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
Hod? The mill? Hod! I need work! Lonely old man. Please give me work! Please? I would like work. This is the mill, right? So, you're Hod? Let me talk to you, man.
Here for work?
Get an axe and
bring me all the wood you can chop.
Oh my god, geez. Where do I get an axe?
Got business here in Riverwood, eh? There are worse.
Oh my god. How do I get an axe? How do I get an axe?
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
Shut up!
What? What is it now, mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night.
Oh, okay.
Big as the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will feel crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your
thoughts.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill
four iron ingot. Oh my gosh. Anything I can make? I can make iron fittings? What the fuck did I make that? Jewelry? No. Ooh, leather. Studded. Iron. I need an axe! How am I supposed to get an axe? Oh my god. Oh, how about the workbench? Improve armor. Okay.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not.
Wait, so you're the guy? Hold
on. Him if I were you.
Just talk to me. You're just talking. Who are you?
There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure. I'll show you what I know.
200. Oh my god. I don't have this much, I'm sorry. What's your problem with Sven?
He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes.
I like him better than you so far.
An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense.
You're a little more romantic. You hope? You don't sound so very sure.
I've been thinking. Maybe Camilla needs a little help seeing Sven for what he is.
Oh.
Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly. Mm-hmm. Till next time.
So you actually are rooting for the guy. Huh. And he thinks you're trying to take it. Oh, that's interesting. Huh. I like that. So is this the real one? Optional, yeah. Imperial Legion, Unbound. I have escaped from my execution. I know my freedom. But find some equipment. Escape Helgen. Enter the keep. It's out of war. Make it work. I think I did that. It's this one. Doctor. So I need to go to Whitewood. So I'm gonna be attacked. I swear I'm gonna be attacked. I'm gonna die. This is scary. What the hell was that? Oh, wait. Riverwood, I was there. Helgen, one line, wait. This way? Frick, I don't know. Oh, wait. Harvest. This one. Go, go, go. 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 Oh! Oh! Just cut through. Get paths. Oh wow, this is actually really easy. Okay, now I need to take a path. Well, which way? This way? If I'm attacked, I swear. Oh, I think that's it. Ooh. Oh! That's beautiful. Oh wow, that is beautiful. Castle? Oh. Torshoe? Pelagia? What the hell was that? I want to play horseshoe. Can I play horseshoe? I'm going to horseshoe. Oh, it's
got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
Can I buy a horse? Cannot buy a horse.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
Oh, it's gonna be so expensive. Oh my gosh, 1,000 gold?
Suit yourself.
I'm at like 36. Can I get the horse?
Ride strong.
Oh my gosh, I could steal this horse. Oh my god. I don't. I'm gonna save it right here. I'm gonna do a quick save. I'm gonna do a quick save. What the f- what?
What
I just
do
don't- huh? What? What? Nothing? Can I jump? I just stole a horse! Can I, like, go faster? Oh! Put the sword away!
By the order of the Yard, I command you to halt. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people.
No, please.
What say you in your defense?
I submit, I'd rather die than go to prison. Ah! You can't get me, I want a horse! Run, horsey! Run! Jump! Ah! Go, horsey! Is there a way to go faster? Put the sword away! Oh, there we go! Oh, now I'm going fast. You know what? You know what? You know what? Let me talk to this guy. How's the entrance? Oh, yeah, I was at the entrance.
By the order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Ah!
Gotcha! Run! Run! Oh my god! It came out of the corner of my eye.
I know you.
He was like, BAM! Oh man. I'm not gonna steal the horse. Find a way to sprint. I almost got away with it. Almost. Almost got away with it if it wasn't for you meddling kids. Why are you out of breath, man? Still a little sprinting. Oh, I have entered White Run. Oh, that would be like the intro. So this is where I need to go?
Halt! City's closed.
Dragon's about.
Official business only.
This is official business. Riverwood calls for the Jar's aid. I have news about from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Fine, but we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Oh, thank you. Open the door. Each hold tracks its crime separately. A wanted criminal in Right Run might have no bounty in solitude, and so on. Oh, so if I can steal that horse, I'm stealing that horse. I'm telling you, I'm gonna steal that horse. When this is done and I get to leave Right Run, I'm stealing the horse.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
We will. Watch.
Battleborn, give me your money.
Wait. Right. Do you want to die? Excuse me? Do you want to die? I was like, do you want to die? What is going on? Go up! What the? Why can't I go up? Am I stuck? Oh! Thank you. Okay, now go to the side. Jump! There we go.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Yes, we did. No, you won't. That dragon destroyed everything. And by everything, I mean everything. It was crazy. Like, I almost died.
Well, there's no telling what it means.
What's
my
the
lord.
Meaning of
whoa,
this interruption?
Whoa, whoa.
Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Whoa. I have news.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Ooh, thank you.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yeah. I had a great view while the Imperials were trying to... I'm not going to say that. The dragon destroyed Helgen, and last I saw was heading this way, and the Imperials,
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
Yes.
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not. I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Yeah, you will.
Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
Steel armor?
There is another thing you could do for me.
Oh my gosh, hurry
suitable
up!
For someone of your particular talents?
Stop talking!
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna end here, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell notification. Shut up. Just shut up. Don't forget to hit that bell notification on my channel and desktop and mobile to know when I upload. You can hear my beautiful voice. And have a wonderful day. Yeah. But to continue this mission without you. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-